Old, you know, girl, female, hey.
You got, we got inside. It is what it is. Don't worry about them, bro.
You think they would fight you differently? The way we see Canelo and Golovkin fight each other. You think it's your punch of power? You think it's your punch of power, your style, they would fight you differently?
Yeah, they're going to have to fight me differently. Because they're a little bit, like, up to here. And, like, man, it's so crazy because, like, hey, technically, man, I've been in the gym. We've been balling, right? They've been hooping. And it's been like some like little 12-year-olds and they've been dunking. And I'm like, damn, that's crazy because like the evolution of basketball has changed. Like you got to be like LeBron and Kerry on the same team to be like outstanding now, you know. Once we get those two to link up, it's like what we're going to have to expect, you know. So once you make it to that point in your career, like we are, it's almost like what's next? Ronnie Shields and Coach Derrick linking up, some type of thing. You know, we take over the world. But look. We the biggest, youngest, best fighters in the division.
They got some studs
in each one of our divisions right now. I don't care if they young, they not old enough. If they old, they not young enough. Like it's never gonna match up when it comes to the Charlotte. Like, trust me, they gonna fight us differently. They gonna fight us differently. They gonna approach the fight differently. They not gonna do what they normally do to other fighters that they do to us. Cause it's not like that. Like you can't come to the weigh-ins and think you gonna grab us around the neck like some Adrian Broner, Polly Molly Knight type shit. It's not gonna happen. You know what I'm saying? The fight not gonna happen.
What do you visualize though? What's gonna go down when that's the fight that happens? Charlo Golovkin or Charlo Hurd?
It's gonna be a good guy like Golovkin. He's gonna definitely try to clear up the situation and make it seem like, you know, he's never been ducking me and the situation is what it is. We're gonna fight and the fight gonna be what it is. I'm gonna knock his ass out, man.
How you see that?